Big announcement from Alabama A&M today. They're waiving the SAT and ACT requirements for high schoolers applying for the fall 2020 semester. This is because many high school seniors cannot take the test due to COVID-19 restrictions. University leaders say the waiver will not impact students' financial aid.